Hey, good morning, guys. It's Kati. I'm here to show you how to make another quick shake for the morning, something to eat on the go. I mean, to drink on the go, something when you're rushing in the morning to go to work or anything like that. It helps you. It fills you up. It's my strawberry and banana shake. Normally, you could use almond milk, soy milk, regular milk, skim milk, anything will taste good. And then also my Nesquik. I put frozen strawberries, and my banana is frozen also, because right now with the weather here in California, your bananas don't last. So yeah. And then also oats. I like to put oats. And then I'm missing one little thing, and that would be my cinnamon. I like to add cinnamon to my shakes. So that's what I do. And I'm gonna fill it up. And excuse the neighbor's dogs. So I put a little bit of cinnamon. You could put like maybe a teaspoon. And then I put, it says here it's a 2 tablespoons, sorry. 2 tablespoons of oats. I put oats on everything. I love it. When I do my lean shake also, I like to put that too. And you can put the whole packet or you can put half a packet. But it says pour it in 1 cup of milk. That's not bad. Okay, so it is ready to go to. I had to put it a little longer because it has frozen strawberries and the banana, so it needs a little bit of more time. I probably had to add a little more of the milk. Let me check. Oh yeah. It looks like a smoothie. Yeah, because I'm putting both strawberry and the banana that's frozen. It's giving me a smoothie and I do not like. And I just bought new gaskets for my Nutribullet. I felt that it needed some new ones. Okay, let me see. Oh, let me see now. Oh yeah. Liquidy.
So now we just pour it in a cup.
And we are good to go. It's a little clumpy because of the strawberry, but it's all good. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys try it out. Don't forget, it's yummy. It's very creamy for your busy mornings, okay? Don't forget to subscribe, like this video. Give me comments below if you want me to try anything else or with a different fruit. We could do that. Thank you. Bye.